This message was meant to find you today. We live in a world of thought, not reality. Cindy Banks once said, "Thought is not reality, yet it is through thought that our realities are created."